Good morning, everybody. This is Bharat Jhunjhunwala from Pro RSI, and let us look at Nifty today. Nifty has come to a very important point where you can take some important trading decisions here at Nifty, or you can track your positions, if any. So this is the hourly chart of Nifty, and you can see that how well the RSI is placed on 50 and has moved up. So this is quite the momentum is quite in favor of the bulls, as it it's displayed by the RSI. But again, we have to look at the price levels and what they say. Now, this the first level that I have marked is lying between the area of 10,440 and 10,500. Now, if Nifty is able to cross above the said area, then Nifty will be moving towards this zone, that is 10,600 to 10,700. So once we cross, once Nifty cross this area, then we may really hover in this zone for some time, and then 10,700 and 10,600 may be a good prominent target for Nifty. And the levels of 10,300 and 10,350 are good support levels for Nifty as of now. This area is a good support level for Nifty. So if RSI is able to cross the previous momentum highs and the prices are able to move above the resistance zone, then these levels are quite prominent. Okay, so this is the bullish analysis, that if this breakout happens, then Nifty may reach 10,700 and 10,600 odd levels. Now, what happens if this does not take place? Now, if this breakout doesn't happen, or RSI fumbles here, or the price does not follow the momentum up, then until and unless this 10,300 levels are intact, you're not advised to go for a short, or you're not advised to sell anything. Once these levels are broken, then the first target is 10,150 that we saw recently. Okay, so this is the thing that you should keep in mind before creating any short positions. These levels are quite important levels, that is 10,300 levels are quite important levels. And if we see Nifty taking support at these levels, then we should not take any shorts, or we shouldn't sell until these levels are taken up or broken. One more thing to notice, that you see a rising channel here. It may be called a rising wedge, or anything you can call it, and it has given a breakout here, and then again it has moved up. Now if it retests this rising channel low and makes a bearish candle, then again we may see some consolidation and Nifty may again come down. So there's a lot of speculation in Nifty. If you are using options, you can trade with good butterflies or good condos, right? And if you're a future trader, then if you're long, you have to take care of these levels and keep trailing stop at 10,350 levels. And if we take away these levels, then we are surely going to these highs. And if these levels are intact and we are not able to break above these levels, and we break down below 10,300 levels, then 10,150 will be the first target, and then 10,100 or below that will be the next target. So this is it. You have to keep in mind for Nifty trade today. Till then, happy trading. And once when Nifty comes to an important point, or comes to, settles to an important inflection point, we will again back with our new analysis for you. Till then, happy trading. Goodbye. This is Bharat Jhunjhunwala signing off from Pro RSI. Thank you.